Hey, my name is Tobias Siegel, and I'll be discussing the basics of ozone therapy. First off, what is ozone therapy? It is a form of alternative treatment that is designed to increase the amount of oxygen delivered to the body through the use of pure ozone gas. Check out our video, A Visual Guide to Ozone Rectal Insufflation, for a visual explanation on how this works. Treatment can be performed by drinking ozonated water, breathing ozone bubble through oil, using an ozone steam sauna, using an ozone far infrared sauna, or performing ozone insufflation such as rectal, vaginal, ear, or nasal. A more advanced option for an ozone therapy treatment would be intravenous ozone, which involves more professional instruction. But for home ozone therapy, the previous treatments are the options you would be performing. Next, you will need to pick out the right ozone generator for the application you wish to perform. PromoLife offers three ozone generators. These include our O3 Elite Dual, O3 Elite Single, and O3 Elite Mini ozone generators. The dual generator has an ozone output range of 1 to 110 micrograms per milliliter. It also has two dials for the two ceramic cells it controls. This allows for greater ozone concentrations. The single generator has an ozone output range of 1 to 70 micrograms per milliliter with only one dial for its ozone production cell. This particular model is great for all insufflations. For both these generators, the ozone output can be adjusted by turning the dial on the generator and by adjusting the oxygen flow from your choice of an oxygen source. This makes the generators ideal for more advanced ozone therapy applications. The mini generator has an ozone output range of 7 to 65 micrograms per milliliter with no dial, and it only has one cell. This is the most basic generator that we offer. It allows you to have a single ozone output per a single oxygen flow rate, which is great for basic ozone therapy applications. To learn more about what to look for when choosing an ozone generator, please view our video, Choosing an Ozone Generator. If you'd like to view more information on our O3 Elite ozone generators, our video called The O3 Elite Ozone Generators has great information. You will then need to make sure you have an oxygen source. This source needs to provide you with high purity oxygen. When purchasing oxygen for an ozone therapy application, you need at least 90% purity rating for your oxygen, but 99% is always recommended. There are three ways to get pure oxygen for ozone therapy. The first way would be to use an oxygen concentrator. Concentrators work by extracting oxygen from the room and concentrating it down to pure oxygen. Most concentrators can generate 90 to 95% pure oxygen. All you need to do is plug it in and turn it on. You will not have to worry about refilling like you would with an oxygen tank. Make sure you have an external low flow regulator. Low flow regulators are needed to ensure there's enough contact time within the ozone generator to produce higher concentrations of ozone. It is also needed for all other types of insufflation therapies. The second way to get pure oxygen for ozone therapy would be to get a prescription for oxygen. This is usually referred to as medical oxygen, which comes from a tank with a 99% purity rating. Prescriptions can be hard to get, and you usually need an underlying condition that requires oxygen to get a tank filled. If you are able to get a prescription, this is the ideal method for an oxygen source. Also, with any oxygen tank, you will need a pediatric low-flow oxygen regulator. Typically, oxygen regulators provided with medical tanks do not go below 1 liter per minute. Ozone therapy is most effective at rates between 1/32 liters per minute and 1 liter per minute. Therefore, you may need to purchase an extra regulator, which PromoLife offers. The third way to get oxygen is with an industrial oxygen tank. Industrial oxygen is what welders use as their oxygen source. It carries the same 99% purity rating, but a prescription is not needed. If you go this route, there are several things to be aware of. Typically, industrial oxygen suppliers only want to fill tanks that they provide. This does vary, and by calling around, you may find some places in your area that will fill outside tanks. If the industrial oxygen supplier will fill outside tanks, check to see what type of tanks they will fill. The two common types of tanks are steel tanks for industrial use and aluminum tanks. If you go the industrial oxygen route, the only additional piece of equipment you will need is a pediatric low-flow oxygen tank regulator. For more information on oxygen concentrators and oxygen tanks, please view our other videos or give us a call at 888-742-3404.